And let's go to our tail of the tape for fight number four. Unbelievable fight the third one was. And this one is going to be an absolute beauty. They've got the Johnny Animal Baruti, 37-year-old, taking on Chris Linder. These guys have fought before. Two guys that don't like each other, and it's going to be a beauty. Linder 0-3, Baruti 2-1. This guy is an animal, and we're going to go. Baruti could be his last fight in the AFC, so we'll go to John DiMicoli for our fourth fight of AFC 16.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is bout number four on the card. Fighting out of the red corner, the animal, John Baruti.
And John, the animal, Baruti. Vinny, you have not seen a character like this man for a long, long time. He is an animal. He's gone through a lot of hardship in life, in his personal life. He's fighting for his career here, and it's great to have him, a very colorful character. 37 years old. If they say style, he's what you'd call a brawler. John, the animal, Baruti. And a very, very handy AFL footballer back in his day.
Oh, nice. You know, I don't know much of the guy, but you know, he seems like to be a true character. So I'm really looking forward to this fight, and I always like to see like those guys that call themselves like freestylers. Because no, those guys come to fight. They're not playing around. They're not there just to be playing games. And yeah, let's see what's gonna happen.
And loves to bang. Make no mistake, the animal Baruti is here in Melbourne.
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, Chris Linder.
And Chris Linder, a tough, tough opponent for somebody who is not winless in his MMA career. Make no mistake, he is tough. He's had some good fights. And, you know, these guys have had a lot of banter over the Twitter and social media. And you know what? It's going to get really serious. Both guys like the bang. They fought before. Baruti got the win last time. And the big rematch is here at AFC 16.
Oh, so that's something that I didn't even know. So they do have a personal thing going on, right? They have that personal beef, so it makes it even more fun to watch.
It's going to be an absolute beauty. Linder said he's got unfinished business. He's the younger of the two. And make no mistake, these guys will be coming out banging. And Chris Linder looking very good. John DiMicoli.
Brought to you by the Hop Downtown, Bavarian Beer Hall and Cafe. 3x5-minute rounds in the MMA. Tax rate 84 kilogram division. Your referee in charge of this contest, Mr. Greg Klingens. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue coin, he is a boxer standing 179 centimeters tall with an official weight of 83.55 kilograms. He's had 3 fights in the cage and fights out of Victory Martial Arts Academy in Mount Gambier, South Australia. Ladies and gentlemen, Chris Linder. And across the cage, his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, he is the pub brawler, standing 170 centimeters tall. The weight of 85.7 kilograms, 2 wins, 1 loss. He fights out of Team Animal MMA in Melbourne. Ladies and gentlemen, John the Animal Baruti.
John the Animal Baruti takes on Chris Linder here, a pub brawler. Have you heard that one, Vinny?
I've never heard of that one, but you know. You know, he's a brawler, so I'm expecting him to really fight and not be like shying away any kind of his skills. So That's you.
Vinny Margulis, welcome to the country down under. Great to have you. And that's what we get. You had Beautiful, and now you had Pub Brawler.
I know, right? Like, these styles are something new for me, you know? I think I'm going to open the gym just saying I'm going to teach, like, Beautiful. Thanks. I don't know what that means, but...
And this one is going to be a really, really intense first round. Baruti always comes out swinging. Linda's a very, very big boy. Both guys weighed in last night. Linda, 82.55. Baruti at 85. Round number one. Baruti, the animal. John in the long hair. Both black trunks. Linda with the tattoos, we'll say. Chris Linda looks in the best shape we've seen him in the Australian Fighting Championships. Baruti comes out swinging early, and this is what he's about. Early punches on Linda.
Like a true ball brawler.
This is why they call him the animal. The old schoolyard headlock.
I haven't seen that one in a while, but it worked. You got him down.
And John the animal Baruti gets a great start. Early takedown. And Chris Linda already on his back. And how much of an advantage has Baruti got in top position, Vinny, for all our fans watching here?
He does have
live
good control,
and Fight
you know,
Live TV.
He does have good control, and he's controlling that wrist, so he's stopping his opponent from like getting an underhook and maybe working his way up. So he's doing a pretty good job of holding his opponent down. And I don't know, man, I like his style. Like he's starting like pretty aggressively, and he's gonna start working doing damage from top, and that's what he's doing right now. So
couple punches getting through early for the animal.
Yeah, he's doing the right thing. You know, he's controlling his opponent, doing damage, staying busy. And it doesn't look like Linda has much like to do like off his back, so let's see how long he can last in that position.
Some big elbows landing, body and head by the animal. They're getting through the guard. Linda's got to be careful. He's just really just sort of blocking at the moment, isn't he?
Yeah, so I was just checking his style. He says he's a boxer. I'm not expecting a boxer to go for some crazy sweep or some crazy transition to a submission from there.
Try to get him back on the feet.
That would be his best choice from there. And he can barely move, so it's going to be hard for him to get out of that situation. Unless if the referee, like, you know, break them up there. But it's looking very unlikely at the moment.
The animal landing some heavy leather. Linda has to do something. Trains out of the Victorian Martial Arts Academy. They'd want him to get up on his feet. Baruti, elbow after elbow. A lot of them are getting blocked on the shoulder, but some of these are getting through.
Yeah, some of the like basic stuff, like you don't see like Linder doing. Like he's not going for underhook. He's not going for like any separation. He uses his knee to push it, like the animal like off. So it's very unlikely that he's going to be getting out of that position without having the referee stopping. So
big rides here. It could be over. He's not defending himself. He could have given up here. John the Animal could pull a big win here. The crowd is saying, save Chris Linda. Linda doesn't look done yet.
Yeah,
it'll be over. It is over.
Over.
Huge win for John the Animal Baruti. And even heavyweight title contender Andre the
nickname
Giant
fits very
it
well.
Impressed. And let's make no mistake, the Pub Brawler, a very convincing win.
The nickname fits him really well, the animal. He just fought like one, and he got the job done, man.
And that's why CEO Adam Alekovic loves him. That's why the crowd love him. And that's why when Vinny Margulis goes back to Vegas next week, he'll be talking about the Pub Brawler.
Oh, yeah, I'll talk about this fight for sure. That's one of those I'm going to be talking about. Like, from, like, you know, the guy, the way he walked in, like, the way he fought, like, his takedown was like a crazy, like, high school headlock. And they got him down. It worked. You're going to say it doesn't work.
And this one, a great win by John the Animal Baruti. You know, Chris Linda, a great effort for getting in there. He probably copped about 40 consecutive elbows and punches for a good 90 seconds, 2 minutes.
He took some damage, and that's the thing too. He was like a steady target too. He wasn't moving his hip. Again, like he wasn't fighting with some basic like principles, like, you know, fight for underhooks. He wasn't using it to create space. So he was just like a steady target. So I'm sure like his ribs are going to be really sore tomorrow.
And loves a celebration as well, like you in your young days, Vinny, after a jiu-jitsu tournament.
Oh, yeah. I still get excited like this when I fight. You know, I don't jump in the fence because I've heard of hurting my knees when I get back down on the mat. But, yeah, I still get excited when I get a win.
Let's go to John DiMicoli in center of the cage.
Ladies and gentlemen, 2 minutes and 51 seconds into the first round. Your referee put a stop to this contest, declaring you winner via TKO, via ground and pound, John the Animal Bayrouge! The Animal,
great to have you back in the AFC, John the Animal Bayrouge. And let me tell you, in styles they said, pub brawler in your profile. Great to have you here. And amazing when you said you were going to come out hard. You were disappointed last time when you lost. You were 2-0. Now you're 3-1. An amazing win. You just destroyed him. Ran right through him. You must be very proud. Congratulations.
Thanks, Matty. Good to hear me, mate. Look, first of all, I'd like to thank Chris Lindner for taking the fight. Always give an opponent the chance for a rematch. And he stepped up the plate. We both had interrupted preparations. And honestly, my training's been interrupted. I spent five weeks in Port Phillip prison. So I had plenty of training there. But
so for all the fans, you just said you spent 5 weeks in a prison, Port Phillip here in Melbourne.
Yeah, that's correct. But that's, well, it's not a laughing thing.
Johnny, what's the MMA like in there?
The MMA's really good. That's where we've got me coach, Boxer is in there. He trained me every day. I was doing 10K runs, making a few shifts. It was all good. But on a serious note, it's not something to laugh at. I'm not proud of it. You know, because I let myself down. I let Adam, the manager, down. I let the AFC down. But most of all, I let my mum and my beautiful fiance Natasha down, and my kids. You know, like, prison's not a good place to be. But I just want you to all know that if you're on the horse and you fall off, just get back up on it. Like, we all make mistakes, but that's what life's about. Right, I've never been in there before, and I'll never go back. But you've got to learn from your mistakes. And I just can't thank my Mrs. Stuck Stick with me, Natasha. I'm going to marry that beautiful lady. She sucks dick. I'm so proud. Thank you very much.
Johnny, the Animal Bayrouge, big round of applause, an amazing speech. And our first ever fighter to have a camp in the local prison and win as well. Huge win of the Animal. John Bayrouge, give him a big round of applause.